Hello everyone, this is Praveen Chaudhary at Coining Solutions. In this video, I will explain about the Appearance panel. Let's start. Create a new artboard. So in the Windows, we have an option here, Appearance panel. So through Appearance panel, we can do lots of things, like we can add two strokes, we can fill two different colors, we can fill texture also with the fill color, you can simply disable any effect also, you can clear the effect, you can delete from the appearance panel any effect. So let's start. This is a shape. Let me choose a color here. Suppose just go to effects, in the effects you have an option drop shadow. Just simply apply. Look at this, there is a drop shadow. So simply go to appearance panel. See, I have applied drop shadow, it is there. If you don't want drop shadow, you can disable. If you want, you can enable. If you want to edit any drop shadow effect, just double click, go to effect, you can change the opacity, like suppose I want 50%. See, so this is up to you. Or if you want clear appearance, just simply click here. Now it's clear, that means without fill and without stroke. Again, just undo. And if you don't want drop shadow, you can delete as well. Just delete it. Now what I want fill two strokes here. So let me choose around 10 is okay. You can change the color also accordingly. Go to the appearance panel. So we have an option here, add new fill and add new stroke. So in add new stroke, just simply click here. You can fill any color to this stroke, like yellow. Just change the size. For this stroke, I want like 6. See, it is here. And you can do one more thing, to simply go to effects. In the effects, we have an option here, path. In the path, you have an option offset path. Just check the preview. See, so you have two strokes here. So you can change the offset as well if you want to increase and decrease the space between two strokes. Just click OK. Perfect. And at the same time, what I want to fill a pattern as well in the fill. Or you, if you want to fill new color in this shape, so just go to add new fill, just click here. So this is fill color. If you click here, like suppose I want this pattern, so you can do one more thing, go to opacity and just decrease it. See, perfect. So appearance panel is really helpful to edit the shapes. Or we have one more option here, effects, add new effects. If you want to add some effects here, like drop shadow, okay, just go to stylize, drop shadow, and just click OK. Here, it is here. Now you can change the opacity, X offset, Y offset, blur, or if you want to change the color, let's change the color also. Just click OK. Or if you don't want, just disable it. Simple. So this is all about the appearance panel. Thank you so much for watching.